Your trapezius is hard as a rock. You haven't been following the relaxation regimen I prescribed for you.
I've been too busy.
The usual story. Have you been getting enough sleep?
More or less. Mostly less.
Mm-hmm. And have your headaches been getting any worse?
No. They're not getting any better either. They're like hot needles driving into my skull.
These symptoms are hardly surprising, Captain. You work absurdly long hours under constant stress, eating on the run, without sufficient exercise or rest. Your body is crying out for mercy.
It certainly is right now. There must be some easier way to do this, Doctor. A hypo spray, maybe?
Always looking for the simple fix. Sometimes there's no substitute for intensive osteopathic pressure therapy. You're fortunate to have a masseur who can work all day without tiring.
Bridge to the captain.
Commander, unless this is an emergency, my patient is unavailable.
I'm here, Chakotay. What is it?
We've reached the source of those energy readings, and I thought you'd like to see what we found.
On my way.
Captain!
I know what you're going to say, Doctor, but I can't neglect my responsibilities.
Actually, I was going to suggest the change of outfit.